geologist, he learned all about flying when most of the other astronauts were learning all about rocks.
The moon would tell us a lot about the early history of the Earth.
Until 17 lands and returns, we really won't know what we would gain from the experience that a scientist brings to it.
And I tell you, the more I look at this, the south half of this boulder, the more heterogeneous in texture it looks. It looks as if it may be either a recrystallized breccia of some kind, or you had a gabbroicarthosite magma catch up an awful lot of inclusions. I guess I prefer the latter explanation.